안녕, 안녕. 저는 삐입니다. 오늘은 성형 이야기를 해야겠다. 오늘의 주제는 이거예요. 티셔츠 어떤기? 라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. I need a donkey, say Jesus. Jesus told all these keepers, bring me donkey. You can find it at next village. If someone asks you why you are taking it, tell them I need it. The doorkeepers went to the next village. As Jesus said, suddenly there was a donkey. Jesus and his keepers were going to Jerusalem for a big fast. They were preparing a big fast. The doorkeepers said of the arrival of the donkey, Jesus needed this donkey. He was happy because he could give a donkey to Jesus. He was happy because his donkey could help Jesus. Jesus went to Jerusalem on a donkey. A big crowd went to Jerusalem with him. They spread their clothes on the road. Some people spread branches on the road to welcome the king. People flowing Jesus and shouted with joy, Hosanna, Hosanna, blessed is the king who comes in the name of the Lord. Jesus told all people about God in the Jerusalem. He also told them how to please God. God sent Jesus to let us know about God. Jesus said he had to die for us to go into the kingdom of God. But people didn't understand what Jesus was saying. The disciples didn't understand it either. 나 이것도 읽어줄게. The Last Supper 이런 이야기예요. The disciples asked, Where do we you want to us want us to prepare food for the fast? Jesus said, Go in the city and where I found someone. They went to a house in Jerusalem to prepare special dinner. Jesus and the 12 disciples had the dinner together. Love one another, said Jesus. Jesus broke bread and said, Eat this bread. This is my body. Every time you do this, think of me. The disciples were worried. The disciples ate the bread. They were sad because Jesus might die. Drink this wine, say Jesus. It is my blood. It will be buried. It out to forgive you sins. The doorkeeper drank the wine that Jesus gave them. They were with Jesus for a long time. They really didn't want Jesus to die. Whenever you eat and drink, don't forget that my body was thrown and I shed blood for you. Don't forget me, said Jesus. Suddenly the doorkeeper heard some singing. It was Jesus. Jesus was singing David's song. The doorkeeper began to sing with Jesus. It was a special time to praise God. Jesus was really special. 네, 이것도 읽어줄게요. The love of Jesus. Kill Jesus on cross, say Pontius Pilate. People shouted to nail Jesus on the cross. Jesus has to die on the cross. Jesus, people beat Jesus. They put on crown of thorn on his head. With the people were watching. Jesus died on the cross. Jesus loved the people. Jesus shed water on blood on cross. On cross. Jesus loved the people. Jesus shed water and blood on the cross for them. Jesus did all the nice things forgive them, but he had to die on cross. God, please forgive them. They don't know what they are doing, prayed Jesus. The people shouted to kill Jesus, but Jesus loved them. Jesus showed them God's love. Truly, he is a son of God, said one of the soldiers. Jesus died. The sun lost its light. The world became dark. Jesus showed his love for us when he died on the cross. Jesus died because he loved us very much. He died because he wanted to take us to God. Who can love us more than Jesus does? 네, 이것도 읽어주세요. 엄청 이거 많이 있네. Mary was very sad because 네, 제목은 Jesus is risen. Mary was very sad because the people killed Jesus. Mary When Tuji just dumped, he dumped a salad page of paper with rag stone. But the rag stone was gone. Let it do this paper. Somebody took Jesus. The skipper went to look in the dump. But Jesus was not there. Someone took Jesus, said Mary. Mary prayed after the disciples left. She looked into the dump. She saw two angels in white gown. The angel asked Mary, "Why are you crying?" Mary looked back, saying, "Jesus is not here." Then she saw someone was standing there. "Why are you crying? Are you looking for someone?" asked the man. "Someone took Jesus," said Mary. Mary called the man. Mary was surprised. Mary couldn't believe it. Jesus was standing in front of Mary. Jesus, Mary was so happy. Jesus was alive. "I cannot stay with you," said Jesus. "I have to go my house in heaven." Now Mary could see Jesus as the Son of God. Jesus said, "Mary, go and tell the disciples that I will wait for them in Galilee." 네, 오늘 이만큼 읽어드리겠습니다. 네, 오늘은 성경 얘기를 읽었는데 어떻게 나와주셨나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. Bye!